What's up, everybody? Just Gav here, bringing us a brand new video up onto the channel. Today's video is going to be 103-0 in the Nightbird here on Breakaway. Now, this is a bit of an older gameplay from, like, I want to say 3-4 weeks ago, maybe. Maybe even longer than that. I've just been sitting on it because it gets a little toxic in here. This is still when I had my other chat cable, so the audio is a little bugged, and I start to rage out a little bit because of it, because it kept doing the crackling on my end, but it just dips in and out in the audio on during the recording. There was a lot of AI to start off this game, but it eventually does fill up. And yeah, we end up getting 103-0 flawless victory. Well, I actually don't know if we actually win this game, but I didn't check before I started recording this. But I'm gonna leave you guys to it. I get to see my face. Unfortunately, no, I'm just kidding. It's fine. Now I'm rambling. But if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share it to friends. And it's been Just Gav, guys. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Check out all the socials down below. Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff. And yeah, TikTok, all that stuff. All right. Bye, guys. See ya.
Yeah, man. This is what I want to do, is shoot at AI all day. All right, some more actual players are joining up. Thank God. Naughty Robbie, get your ass up there, dude. You're a tank. Act like it. Just kidding, they're glass cannons in this game, so. My audio doesn't work. Yeah, Bunk, I'm not playing infantry in this game. Yuck. It's either you farm or get farmed. Like, I'm playing infantry just to get ran over by vehicles. Like, what? You know what I mean? Really an AI versus AI battle right now. Unbelievable. Well, it's 34 versus 36, so. But you know what I mean. Dude, the bolt's fucking me up a little bit. How have we not captured a point yet? Get off of the reps. Get it. I would like to kill real players, please. Thanks. Okay, he's dead and just standing there. Good times. Spider-Man fucking walking, I guess. I'm surprised number lock-on's coming out, but kind of thankful, you know?
They're making us pay every minute we're in this.
Only three? Okay. Buddy. Oh, he was coming for me for a second. Had to hit the brakes on him. I'm so glad that jet is running AGMs, bro. You have no idea. I'm just leaving him be too. Run your AGMs, buddy. You got it. Got it. Got it, buddy. Got it, buddy. Revive that man right back in the dead. I haven't done that. It was a Sundance day, but it's fine. Be aight. Nice.
All objectives captured. Sector is ours.
Did he redeploy? I think they got redeployed. That's hilarious if he did. I don't blame you, buddy. I do not blame you. Certainly not. Certainly not. I saw you sniping at me. I saw you sniping at me. I think I didn't see you. I think I didn't see you, dude. Really? Shit, brother. All right. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine. I don't really want a 1v1. Even though Vietnam is with me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Motherfucker, dude. Go away. Fight you, buddy. Hello. Shit.
Are you okay? What is wrong with you?
Getting a little loose with my flying right now. Running over to B2. I did not deserve that at all.
We are engaging at Bravo 1.
Damn, attack choppers beat me to it, huh? This guy. They smoked that guy. Leave me alone. Oh shit. Ugh. Oh, the jet's coming for me now. Neato. Just what I wanted. I don't have a ton of cover on this sector. I mean, there's a little bit, but... And that support chopper's up, and I don't really want to tussle with him too hard until he'll absolutely cook me, because that's really balanced, you know? Support chopper's better than the little bird and the attack chopper. Very good balancing, you know what I mean? Loki might be the best vehicle in the game. Get full crew. Killed him in third person, I've been sick. did that go that jumped out? It was a passive radar missile or active radar? All right, let's get in there. AA gun up here, or both of them really being up here, such a lifesaver. I could just hide behind these guys. But they do have an AA gun up, so. Really? I was gonna leave you alone. Throw a snipe at me. There's the AA gun. This poor chopper. Be at 100 by now, but I mean this AA gun is really focusing me. Much about that. Pick off stragglers when I can, I guess. Where are you? He's got to be on the oil rig. Yeah, 100% he's on the oil rig. Yeah. A gun's right there. There's another AA gun. Oh my gosh. I don't think there's a single tank out on the battlefield right now. I think it's all AA guns. It's always gear off, though. I think they have two AA guns and we have two AA guns out. What? There was no lock. There was no warning. There was no warning. That was a Sundance grenade. That was a Sundance grenade warning. Fix your game, Dice. Fix your game. Oh my gosh, dude. Fuck off. Fix your goddamn game. Okay, dude. Had no time to counter that, but it's cool. Teammates, can y'all do something, please? Again, man. Since when can those lock on, dude? Like... Not allowed to play the game. Can't play the game. I don't know whether that's a Sundance grenade or not, so I'll flare it. This level is something. Oh, this map? Yeah, I love this. I love, the map's not the best. I mean, visually it is quite impressive, but I don't know if it flows. I don't know. It's an okay map. It's my favorite, one of my favorites, probably my favorite, but, you know, it has its flaws. I love this instant locking missile that this jet has. I mean, this instant, travel time, this hit scan missile this guy has. Love that, man. Good times. Love a hit scan missile. Doesn't like it. Make it look easy? Yes. I'm struggling a little bit. I should not be back here, but here we are. Just instant lock. Instant lock. Attack chopper? Oh, it might be, actually. Can't play the game. I'm getting fucking self-flamed by somebody. I have no idea where he is. And then a jet comes around with a fucking hit scan. Look at these guys. Look how horny they are. I have 100 kills sitting right here on my plate, but I have to fly around like an idiot. Again, I'm getting no warning on that missile! Audio work, man. Getting fucking tilted. Case I get hit with a hit scan missile. Pop those flares. We got some damn tanks.
You didn't die. Oh, man. Oh my gosh.
We have two guys that almost 100 kills apiece, and we can't capture this point. Embarrassing. Thank you, I'll take that. 100 plus. Took me long enough. 36 minutes, holy shit. The guy's got 111. And I got 102. Then we lose. Three. 103-0.